Okay, I am back again. I had to restart it because I had to turn the camera upside down for the wire to stick out the other side, otherwise it interferes with the mount on the bus. So we'll stick you on the mount now. We'll start to the same. You turn the camera around.
I'll be following that first pickup truck, and I'll be in that, and I'll be talking to Dottie over here. I think we're going to turn, make a U-turn. We'll block the street for you to make a U-turn, and we'll go up. After we make the turn, we'll wait for the pickup truck to get ahead of us.
Turn right here. Okay.
And then we'll line. You just wait for the pickup truck to take the lead, then fall in behind him, and he'll be leading us the whole way.
So we can literally just make a U-turn.
Yeah. Right, yep.
Thank you. That was lower than I thought.
Thank you.
maybe if you get the kids to come out, put them on the music up front to let people know they're coming. You can't have them wait in line.
Going to fall in behind us, that way it's not blasting out siren and horn for these guys.
Okay? Thank you.
Wait a minute, hold on.
If it says these two kids right here, where are they?
They're
okay.
Nick, I'll be out.
Better, right? Better.
love horseradish, right? And if you've had regular horseradish, you know about how much you can handle, right? So I think about how much I can get with my body. And they open up, like, say, that's like a slot machine. I was like, oh my.
on my list.
What?
No. But there's a gift in there for him. For her.
Is that
the parent gift?
Are you alive or
picture? No, just a picture. There you go, Randy. Good job, buddy. See ya.
Bye.
Can I have a stocking? Can I have a stocking, please? We know she's
getting it. Oh, we need a stocking.
Just a minute.
Oh, they
have it.
Like 70 hours. Right there. cheese stand right there in the middle.
Oh, awesome.
And
our
deck. Everybody ready? Say cheese, Sage.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. All
right. Merry Christmas,
everyone. What's the name of the
cheese stand? I said I couldn't get you.
Hey Tom, who's driving the engine for the day? Hi! Hey, that's on! That's on! We're getting up, and they blow the air horn, and siren's okay if they're a little distance away, but they blow off the air horn. Thank you. Oh!
Thank you.
meet up sometime. Let's get a picture.
As I recall, it was like this way.
Want me to use it?
Yeah, yeah, please.
Thank you.
Michelle. Merry Christmas. Hi, Merry Christmas. Cash?
Yes.
That's for you.
Say thank you.
You're very welcome. Does Michelle want a picture?
What?
Do you want a picture with Santa? Michelle doesn't want a picture with Santa. Oh, shut up.
Thank you.
Got him, Dottie? Peters?
Yep.
Yep. Two of them are here.
Two are here.
Who is here?
Okay.
Next stop, lunch.
Rosie.
This is moving quicker this year. We've lost like half of our stops because of attrition. Kids grow up, they're out of it. There's no young people with young families moving into town. We can't afford it.
You see the face on those kids though?
Yeah, and we do, what a lot of our gifts are grandparent gifts and parent gifts that the kids are too old for our program, but the parents and grandparents keep it going by buying them a gift. And we're happy to provide the delivery system.
That was great last night. It was great.
So nice.
Good.
Oh, okay.
Scotty, did you find Chase or not?
No.
No, but we got a...
We got a truck.
We got a dump.
Okay, this is for Sophia, parent gift.
Okay.
Okay.
And Chase, we got
done.
Okay. Yeah,
I don't know why I'm doing this. Well, go there. One more stop, 117 East Chestnut, then we're
almost right on schedule.
Really?
I'll just keep it here.
Michael Davis, you got it?
Got it.
Going over here.
Oh, it's okay.
He's afraid.
Yeah,
Travis kid.
He's afraid, Santa.
Here you go, Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much, guys. That was great. Thank you.
Well, we all stopped at Bill Henfey's house. He was the former mayor of North Wildwood. They had a beautiful spread inside for all the volunteers here today. So they're inside getting a little snack, and then we're going to continue. So I'm going to end the video here, and we'll restart it again in a few minutes. That way we don't lose anything on the Facebook feed. So we'll see you in a little bit, guys.